coerced me and said, well,
here honoring Rob Marshall tonight. When you think about Rob Marshall, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Oh my God. Oh wow. I have a prejudice because I think of Encores. You know, I think of all the shows those guys moved from. Let me make sure I'm getting this right. Hold on a second. Take two.
Take two. All right.
I'm thinking of Rob.
Alex back.
Okay, my mind went blank. The when I think of Rob, I think of Cabaret. When I think of Rob, I think of, because he went to Hollywood and has made a lot of films and so forth. But I'm really, really, when I think of Rob, I think of how it's a great example of where, they, you know, the year, this is a while ago now with Alan and everyone, but I always think of that show. When you can take an old classic and you think we can never see that again and never see it done fresh again and bring it to life again. And they did Cabaret that time with Natasha and with Alan. I'll never forget that. That was really, that's what I think of when I think of that.
So first of all, tell me about your involvement with the Roundabout Theater Company.
I have no direct involvement with Roundabout, but I do support everything that they're doing. And that's why I'm here tonight, and also to honor Rob Marshall.
And what made you come out here tonight?
Just that. Roundabout does wonderful work in the theater. It does educational work, which I support and believe in, and it's honoring, I think, a first-class artist.
And they're honoring Rob Marshall tonight. In your opinion, what's his your favorite production, theater production or film that Rob directed?
Chicago. Chicago in a Walk. I mean, it won the Academy Award, and what it did was it blasted open a barrier that had been erected years ago against musicals in movies. And Rob, by his sheer extraordinary talent, knocked that barrier down.
How do you feel being here tonight? What brought you out to support the Roundabout Theater Company?
It's a wonderful theater to celebrate, but also their cause tonight is, I'm sure, to raise their funds. I'm here to give an award to Rob Marshall, who is a very great friend of mine, and I can't think of anything I'd rather be doing this evening.
Just tell me, when you think about Rob Marshall, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Oh my, many things. He's very generous. He brings and gives a lot of joy. He carries joy inside. He's a very special human being, and I love him dearly.
Tell me what brings you here tonight. What's your involvement with the Roundabout Theater Company?
I did a play for them in 1998-99 season, Little Me. But I'm mainly here for Rob. I love Roundabout, but I'm really here for Rob Marshall.
And when you think about Rob Marshall, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Talented and funny.
Do you have a favorite Rob Marshall film or theater production that you've seen?
Well, certainly Little Me. And we did Promises together at City Center. But listen, I mean, he's made four films, and they're all kind of brilliant. You know, Chicago, Geisha, Nine, and Pirates. I mean, I've been at opening night of each one, and he's pretty spectacular.
Tell me, we're honoring Rob Marshall tonight. What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you think about Rob Marshall?
Oh, well, he's very funny, I think, of him, you know, when I see him. He's very warm and a funny person.
Do you have a favorite production or film that you've seen?
I don't know. I mean, I like all of them. I don't know about the favorite.
How do you feel being awarded tonight?
I just feel kind of like, why? I mean, sort of like, how did I end up here? And I think, you know, this is kind of, I don't know. I just feel very surprised and humbled by the fact that the Roundabout chose to do this and give me this honor tonight. I started with them, and they've given me so many great opportunities, and I love how they work and the opportunities they give people, like me.
And looking back, what is your fondest memory? Do you have a favorite production, something that it really speaks to your heart?
Well, there's sort of two in terms of the Roundabout that really stick out. She Loves Me because it was the first one I did with them. And it was such a it's a perfect musical, and it was an amazing production, and everything about it was sort of magical. That, and then the production that I co-directed with Sam Mendes, which was Cabaret. Because it was a very strong and very unique, very strong and unique piece. It's an incredible piece anyway, but what we were able to do with it was sort of exciting. I think it really pushed the envelope, and it was artistically one of the most satisfying things I've ever done.